Mr. Zaur Buledi, Provincial Minister, Ms. Patricia and MC Phillips, representatives of international organization, Ms. Gulmina Bilal, organizers and participants, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu Alaikum. It is indeed a great honor for me to preside over the inaugural session of this important consultation on right to information in Balochistan. As a student of law, as a lawyer, and as a judge, we've been claiming that the lawyers are the champions of human rights, and the judges are the protectors of human rights. This importance of right to information can be judged by the fact that it is a part of basic human rights guaranteed by the Constitution of Pakistan. And the only information to which public have access that came from the courts. You've never heard any person, kabhi aapne nahi suna hai ki main court gaya to mujhe ek judgment ki copy nahi mili, flan document nahi mila, flan mila. So this I think this is this credit goes to the lawyers, the judges, and the judiciary and the legal fraternity. Ke yahan se basic is the struggle for right to access started. And now, as mentioned by readers, speakers, that now this is a part of the Constitution, which has been guaranteed by the Constitution. The citizens of, this province have all the right to access information held by various departments and ministries and state machinery. This information is, if shared on a proactive basis, as Ms. Gulmina Bilal said, can become a source of insurance, transparency in the working of any government department or ministry. Similarly, citizens, news reporters, and other stakeholders can use the information to hold the government accountability. Iski zarurat kyun pesh aayi ki everybody should have access, the citizens should have access to the to information. Isliye ki unko pata chale ki what is going on in the country. They are citizens of this country, and we are no more living in a Mughal emperor or colonialism mein hum reh rahe hain. So we are living in an independent democratic state, so we have the right to access to information subject to certain limitations of law. That we cannot share every, as our speaker, learned speaker said, that we cannot share every information with the public where the state interest is involved. And if, by sharing that, we can cannot compromise the state interest by sharing such information. Anyhow, as we know, the Balochistan was the first province to get the freedom of information in 2005, despite the legislation, the first legislation in 2005, still we are lagging behind the other provinces. And I'm glad to know that now a new draft has been prepared, as was discussed now, stated by in detail, that even the state, the officials and others for not sharing that such information will be held accountable. We, the present custodians of People's Trust, are committed to ensure that there is public accountability, openness, better government coordination. I would like to appreciate Individual Land Pakistan, who in partnership with UNESCO are facilitating and supporting public discussions on right of information, and also engaging with the public to raise awareness on how to file information requests, as well as coordinate with government departments in responding to public demands. It's a pleasure for me that the present government is cognizant of citizens' basic right to information held by the government and state machinery, and has taken important steps to facilitate them. the work of the committee headed by our minister, Mr. Zahoor Buledi, is really appreciable in preparing the draft of the new right to information legislation. Ladies and gentlemen, today's consultation is also part of the process for bringing a new and improved piece of legislation for the people of Balochistan, which can facilitate them in accessing the required information. I hope that all the departments and ministries represented here would play their due role in improving the overall draft and to make it more easier, friendlier, and one of the best right of information legislations in the country. I wish you all the success, and again, I thank the organizers for calling me, and I also wish you for your future endeavors. I hope that this gathering, from this gathering and this the draft law discussion, the people and the province of Balochistan will benefit. Thank you very much.